Welcome to our tutorial.
Take an eye gel. Apply it directly under your eyes in dots. Blend using pressing motion from the beginning till the end of the eye. For 5 minutes. Select the right color corrector that cancels out your skin condition. Deposit the color on the area where you have dark circles.
Blend using a pressing motion from the beginning till the end of the eye.
Select a concealer suitable for your skin tone. Layer it on the corrector.
Take a damp beauty blender.
Dab with its narrow side, taking care not to blend the concealer with the corrector. Pick a flat, tapered brush. Select a lighter shade of concealer. Trace it along with the shadow of your eye bags.
Do the same for the other brow.
Diffuse the line by gently patting with your finger.
Do the same for the other brow. Pick a tapered brush.
Take a setting powder. Pat it on under the eye area. Start from the inner part of your eye and move outward. Lightly brush off extra powder at the end.
Thanks for watching.